Next at 5.
A fan is suing the Red Sox. This is a woman who was hit by a foul ball.
Why, she says the Sox are to blame for her serious injury.
A major spice crackdown on the South Shore, where police say they found hundreds of bags of a synthetic drug being sold.
May the force be with him. The little boy who became a part of Super Bowl history, recovering after a life-changing surgery.
WBZ News at 5 is next.